So I wrote a song for Projections. It's the first song I ever wrote. And it was called September 5th. And we were on the road. We had finished the album. We were on the road. In those days, there were no cell phones or anything. But we had a manager who, I want to be nice because, you know, I hate the bad guy. And the guy was a moron. And his name was Jeff. And so Jeff gets a call from the record company. Okay, Jeff, we got the tapes. We have the master tapes. We have the artwork, except we're missing one thing. What's the name of the second song on the first side? And Jeff goes, second song, first side, second song, second song. It's Steve's song. And he goes, thanks, and hung up. And when I got back off the road, a week later, we get to look at the proofs. And the second song on the first side says Steve's song. Now, I'm not the kind of person that would name a song after myself. And I think very few people are, but I have to live with this now for the rest of my life. So people have come up to me and said, did you write Steve's song? Yeah, I'm Steve. So anyway, we did it like, you can't call me from a snow white star, the stairway drums. But this is the way I wrote it.
Side by side.